We're over here in camp watching this elk eat. He's not worried about none of us.
Have you seen the other thing out there?
No, I don't know if it was a coyote or a lion. It was real yellow, so I don't know.
Heavens.
These guys are going right up to this elk. Now, elk season starts in a couple weeks, so this elk's gonna be somebody's lunch. That elk is looking at him. I sure wouldn't get that close. But these guys are professional hunters. They know what they're doing. I bet I could. Wow, what a beautiful animal though, huh? Ooh. He's like, watch it, dude. Don't get too close. That elk just jumped the fence and now is walking towards our camp. Wow, he is not afraid. Here he comes. Oh my God. What's he doing? He just jumped that fence over there like it was nothing. He didn't even take a running leap. He just jumped over it from a standstill.
Come on out there where I can get a good shot at you. There's the one. Gotcha. Ooh, that was a good one. He's not even 100 yards away. Oh, climb up that hill. Would that be a nice shot or what?
Look at this.
He's going to climb the hill.
This is one brave elk.
Come on, get up there. Oh, you little.
You don't know there's grass. There's no grass there. Check it out.
Do you think you could take a picture of me petting the elk?
Go over there.
Are you challenging me, Kathy?
Go
Was
ahead.
that a challenge?
I got the camera rolling. Go over there and pet him on the head.
I'm too chicken.
I think he heard me say, I wonder if he likes celery. He's like, yeah, I like celery. Where is it?
I gotta take a video of this. I've never taken a video on.
Coming right up into our camp. That's pretty cool. He's coming right at us, ain't he?
This elk is 30 yards away.
Walking right towards my solar panel, actually.
Get away from that solar panel.
I'm gonna have to get up if you get any closer to that dude. Hi there. Yeah, you're cute and you know it. He's not
This
worn.
guy is about a 3-point shot away.
Just strolling right by our fire pit. I mean, this thing is so close.
they said that three times already.
What if he's looking for water?